Hey, I'm
steamed
hams.
And we're the
steamed hams.
Hello, welcome to this shit show.
Oh man, so
I have never seen this. I've only heard the legends.
Well, honestly, I've never played it.
So I've heard about these are canon, right?
No.
No. Okay. Great.
God no.
But like they were made. They were like authorized, right?
Yeah.
Okay.
Yeah. There was
okay.
Like a
that's
period
what I meant.
Of time.
Great.
Inside I go. Who am I gonna meet today? Oh, fuck it!
Well, Seymour, I made it, despite your directions.
Oh, is it your house? Is this your house?
We've just been waiting for someone to show up.
This is not easy to control at all.
Oh!
Oh.
Uh-oh.
Oh, shit.
Gods! My roast is ruined!
But what if...
This is very difficult.
I were to purchase fast food and disguise it as my own cooking.
There we go. Okay.
I'm sure it'll work.
Delightfully devilish, Seymour.
Look
oh,
out.
Oh shit, oh shit!
Oh.
What is it? Yeah, I'm loving this like fucking, this like 90s like graphics demo.
Yeah.
Seymour! Superintendent, I was just stretching my calves on the windowsill. Isometric exercise. Care to join me?
Nope.
Why is there smoke coming out of your oven, Seymour?
Oh, shit.
Smoke? It's steam. Steam from the steamed clams we're having.
That's true.
Steamed clams.
Oh. Okay.
Thank God.
Just feed him some McDonald's, dude.
Yeah, that'll take care of him. Can't even call white privilege on this. It's like opaque yellow privilege.
Some Simpsons ass privilege.
Yeah, yeah.
I hope you're ready for mouth-watering hamburgers.
I thought we were having steamed clams.
No, I said steamed hams. That's what I call hamburgers.
Nice.
You call hamburgers steamed hams?
Yes. It's a regional dialect.
No.
Great.
What region?
Upstate New York.
What year did this come out?
Well,
as if it's any later than 1945.
Oh,
I'm very disappointed.
It's an Albany expression.
I see.
Yeah, got him.
We did.
You know, these hamburgers are quite similar to the ones they have at Krusty Burger.
Fuck you.
Oh, no. Patented Skinner Burgers. Old family recipe.
Don't you remember?
Four steamed hams.
Oh, yeah.